Good morning, everybody. Number one, you first have to cool off. Take a step back. Think about what you're doing. Think about how you're going to cool off. Step away if you need to. Think about how to resolve the problem, because fighting destroys friends. Number two, tell what is worrying you. For example, don't fight with the people, don't hurt people, just keep your distance. Say how you're feeling about the message. Say, I'm not feeling happy. See how you can talk about the problem and take responsibility for it. Wow.
Like a fire. Fire period. Night is fire quiet. Oh, this cold, perfect. Tears go high. Get along. Ah, happy. Be happy.
Leave a legacy to teach others to acknowledge each other and to preserve our relationships. And in this way, we will strengthen our connections through working our problems out in the future. Now we're going back to the end.
Now we're coming to the conclusion of our drama. And you're going to see the resolution of the conflict.
Thank you.
Now we have the mom coming in and she's discussing that this problem can't go on. And I want you just to bear this out and just carry on and help each other out. Tell me, Miss Harper, remember? Just hold on. Sister, I'm really sorry. That's fine, we can hug it later. And we have the group that went out for the day, the afternoon. This problem must stop, man. I don't accept what is happening. You see, we must be free. Let's solve this problem. I am so sorry. We must try and work together again. Let's hug. Thank you very
meneer Mouton, kan u net daar?
Yeah.
Must be the